You ain't even got no cheese. Maybe I'm just too G for you. Maybe I'm just too street.
Hey guys, it's me Dofani. I am back again with another video for you guys. Yes, you guys. So this video is just going to be 5 summer hairstyles or back to school hairstyles you could do with your natural hair. This has not been really requested, but I really wanted to do it because I wanted to help y'all out that's already in school or going to school. Most of these hairstyles you could probably find a tutorial, or like if you want a full in-depth video on it, then like comment down the hairstyle number and I'll probably do it if enough people like a request for it. It's not really in-depth tutorial, I'm just showing you like the basics of what you need to do. And yeah, I personally think these are really cute hairstyles that you could do, but if you don't think so, that's too bad. So if you would like to see 5 hairstyles that you could do for back to school, then keep on watching. Give this video a thumbs up, like, comment, share, and subscribe. Without further ado, let's just get started.
Okay, so this is the style that I'm gonna be achieving. So first I'm starting out with clean hair. I washed my hair like 2 days ago and then put it in 2 braids. That's why my curl pattern is all weird and such. So yeah, I'm parting it down the middle because it's gonna be 2 puffs. And you should start on detangled hair, but I didn't because I don't know. So I had to detangle it first, taking my Eco Styler gel, the olive oil one. And I'm also going to be parting it down the middle again so the line could be perfect. Applying some gel and just brushing it back. You want it as slick as you can. I didn't do it as tight as I wanted to. But yeah, you're going to want it in a puff. I like to pull my hair like while it's in the puff because I just do. Yeah, so you see it, it's not as tight as I want it to be, and like I leave some of it in the rubber band, and then you're gonna want to define the curls that are like left out. So I'm just doing the same exact process for the other side. So you want to watch? Okay, let's just watch. So now I'm just adjusting the puffs. They look bad like at first, but you just play around with it until you do it like the way you like. And I'm just looking it down at the roots and making it really big at the puff. And I was thinking about not including an edge tutorial on this thing, but I have a whole dedicated video if you wanna watch it. So that concludes style number 1. Isn't it cute? It's cute. I have a whole dedicated video on this style specifically on my channel, so just look for it. So this is style number 2. Yes, it's a slick back. I have another tutorial of this on my channel. So first, I'm starting out by parting it in the middle, taking some of the Eco Styler olive oil gel, putting a heck ton of it because honestly like it makes my hair matte, soft, and easy to do. You could use water like a spray bottle, but I chose not to because it would shrink my hair. So I'm just putting that throughout, you know, really getting into it because I want it to be slick, like really really slick. So I'm taking my rubber band and tying my hair, like the half of my hair, because I like to do it in sections. It's a lot easier. And I'm just looking down the other half of my hair. So now I'm just conjoining those two pieces together because we're not doing pigtails, you thought. Yeah, so I'm just mixing those two up, putting some gel to get it really, really slick, like really slick. And yeah, that's basically the style. I'm just keep brushing my hair, putting gel, brush it, just do it how you would like. If you don't like it slick, then don't do it slick. If you like it slick, then put a lot of gel. You get it? You get it. That's basically style number two. I think it's cute. I like this better than any other style, fun fact. So this is the third hairstyle. I call it half up, half down in a bun. Please tell me what it's called in the comments. So I'm just putting my hair into two. This took me like 20 minutes to do because my hair was not detangled. So I had to really do this. So after I got my hair parted into two, I am going to tie the back portion so I can work on the top portion. So now I am taking some gel and will apply it right near my hair, you know, the perimeters of my hair. And then I'm going to brush it. Because I love sleek, sleek styles. Then I'm gonna be tying it with my rubber band, you know. And while I'm tying it, I'm gonna be making a bun out of it. So you keep some of the hair under the rubber band. And then I'm gonna be taking the pieces and just tying it around so it could be like a little bun. So I'm just doing my edges because honestly, it makes the style like 1,000 times better. And yeah, so that's basically style number, I think it's like 4, 3, I don't know. But that basically concludes the style. I think it's really cute. So basically, I was really lazy with the next style, number four. So yeah, I was really lazy with it. It's basically a half up, half down. You guys know how I got the top portion. I didn't want to restart the whole thing, but yeah, this is basically style number four. I think it's really cute. If you have longer hair than me, I don't like doing it really until I have like a wash and go, but that's basically it. I fluffed it out to make it look bigger. So this is hairstyle number 5. It's a simple bun, like tucked in, you know. So now I'm starting out with half of my hair parted from the last style. So I liked my style to be really, really, really sleek. So I start out in sections to get it really slicked down. And look at those curls. I know you see it. So yeah, I'm just putting some gel on the sides and basically getting it up. Just don't get it too tight. I pull the hair to make sure all the curls aren't like shrunk into each other, and then I'm just tying my hair. I'm gonna be really sad because it's not tight. Because you don't want to make it tight because you have to wait for the second part. So yeah, you see how sad I am? I was like, okay. But yeah, I'm putting hella gel in the back because I got really thick hair in the back. The front hair is pretty easy to manage, but like the back, ooh, child, it's a whole different story, but you just want to blend that line because you don't want to have like that harsh line right in the middle. And then now you don't want to take the rubber bands out the first one. You want to add like a second rubber band, but if you don't have a second rubber band, then you could use the first one. I'm talking so much, but I love it. Yeah, so I'm just mixing those two up, tying my hair really, really tightly. Yeah, so it's better to do this with a spray bottle, like spray your hair so it could be damp, but my hair would have shrunk in OD and I don't like that. So just slicking that down. I don't like how this looks. Like, I don't like how my puff looks about the size of my head. I really tried it, but yeah, I'm just doing my edges. I don't like how it looks. I like it to be like low-key small. Like, I like it really small and like a teardrop shape. Like, it gets smaller from the where like the rubber band is, and then it gets larger. That's what I'm doing right now. Yeah, so I feel like it just looks a lot neater and nicer and not so messy. So yeah, I'm like tucking in the hair, playing around with it until I like it.
Okay guys, so that was 5 hairstyles to do. My goodness, this took me about 50 minutes to do. So I have 50 minutes of storage to edit. And yeah, I said storage of footage to edit. And yeah, so that's really how I do my hairstyles. My hand started to hurt by like that first hairstyle, and like I was just out of it. Like, I was just like, I don't want to do this no more. But this is not an in-depth video, but just like the basic cover up. And if you'd like to see an in-depth video, just comment down with the hairstyle number and I'll probably do it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Give this video a thumbs up, like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I guess I'll see you in the next one. Bitch, just like Tony, leave him holy if I know the nigga owe me. Hey, cookie pack strong and it come from the bay. Make the plug underlay. Why you lying, talk about it, got expunged from your case. What's your point you trying to...